always felt like an A. I always wanted from